On the nights before show and tell at her daughter's elementary school, Mira would stay up late grinding chickpeas for batches of strong